did you come? Why did you come?
Much obliged!
Your birth was my ruin! Not of my womb!
Yes! Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension.
Elizabeth!
All right, look! Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.